many bones does human have? It's not 206. Let me explain. Some people still believe that human has same amount of bones when he is born and when he dies. I will have to disappoint you. Number of bones changes through whole lifetime. As a newborn you have approximately 800 bones and as you get older they grow together. In your pension you will have under 200 bones. So now you know.